Right now in Davis County, Sheriff's Office is searching for a corrections canine that ran off last night. His name is Cash, a one-year-old German short-haired pointer. He was seen last night about 9 o'clock outside the county jail in Farmington when he suddenly took off. Anyone who has seen him is asked to call dispatch. That number is on the bottom of your screen right now.